Congressman Jake Auchincloss is confident they can pass the Build Back Better plan before Thanksgiving.
I have been clear that we want both of these bills, and they're peanut butter and jelly, and we're still making the full sandwich here.